Cobb County will be handing out 1,000 at-home COVID test kits. The event starts at 2 p.m. at Jim Miller Park. You're allowed one per person with a max of 4 per car. Since it's only 1,000 tests, they don't expect to be handing them out for long. The county says a larger batch of test kits should come in later this month.